The US reportedly deployed a special Hellfire missile that doesn't pack any explosives to strike ISIS-K militants in Kabul on Saturday, in retaliation for the suicide bomb attack that killed 13 US troops. The missile, which is also called Ninja Bomb or Flying Jinshu, ejects a halo of 6 long blades at the last minute to shred the target. Subscribe to the channel for more news.